Thank you for joining me. As the Member of Parliament for North Shore, it's been an eventful couple of months since I last talked with you via this video blog. April was a very big month in terms of our military traditions. I was fortunate to be the reviewing officer for the first intake of naval recruits, and what an impressive bunch they are, and what an enormous change occurs in them over the 13 weeks or so of their basic training. It's a great honour to be there to take their salute and to watch them on parade. Anzac Day this year, we spent in Devonport and laid a wreath there. The family atmosphere is truly fantastic. If you haven't seen one of these, you will be in the next little while. The World War I 100th commemorations are next year, and in the lead up to that, as we as a government and as a nation start planning events, there will be a lot more talk about how we can commemorate this extraordinary event. It's something I think that's close to many of our hearts. As your Member of Parliament on North Shore, I've been busy. The Takapuna Croquet Club, I was there doing their prize giving. I'm always very encouraged by the great level of enthusiasm that goes into these various clubs. Certainly with croquet, I feel it's a game that has rather a lot in common with politics, actually. It's all about going through the hoops and knocking out the opposition as you go. Fairly much a blood sport without the blood being spilt, but always an enjoyable time to go and meet with members of the electorate. I've been going around too, and home of Devonport with Maggie's Messenger. It's a 12-page publication which just gives you an idea of the kind of events that I've been doing on the North Shore itself. The Prime Minister came to visit. I've been to North Shore Hospital with Associate Health Minister Joe Goodhue and had one of Maggie's business breakfasts featuring the Honourable Maurice Williamson, who spoke very entertainingly actually about innovative technology, not to mention construction, leaky building issues and heritage insurance issues as well. A very informative breakfast. There will be more of them. The Honourable Nick Smith will be joining us next month for a business breakfast. If you'd like any information about that, do please contact my office in Takapuna. The other thing that I'd love to hear from you is around the honours. The Queen's Birthday honours, we had Craig Heatley, who lives locally in Takapuna, and Gifford Jackson, who is a legend in Devonport, a remarkable individual, a leader in industrial design, and an excellent man. He had a book launch and an exhibition launch at the Depot Art Space, which I was fortunate to attend and to open for him, and he was awarded the ONZM in the Queen's Birthday Honours. Richly deserved. If you know of anyone who needs an honour, who deserves an honour, please contact us. We have all the information at our fingertips, and I'd encourage you to do that. It's a wonderful way to celebrate our diverse and vibrant community on the North Shore.